To Random HQ. In today's video, I'm going to be doing a Minecraft. I don't know what server I'm going to be going to today, but I do have a unfortunate news. I was actually banned from Hypixel, only temporarily. Hopefully that is the case. I clicked on Hypixel this morning to go play some daily Minecraft. It's basically what I always do, and it said, "Oh, you've been banned by Watch Dogs." So hopefully, it said you've been banned temporarily. If that said banned, I was gonna get my phone, call customer service or whatever, and say, "You will unban me," but right now, I'm cool with it. I'm not even gonna go into Hypixel. Today, we're gonna go into, I probably should have renamed it instead of having it Minecraft server, but we're gonna be going to a server called The Hive, and they actually have pretty cool games. I wanna know if you guys have ever been to this server, because it's actually a pretty cool server. It's not as good as Hypixel. Hypixel's a whole lot better, but what is on the server is absolutely awesome. Now, I hope my recording software does not crash during the recording of this video, but the game I'm going to be going to today to play is going to be Hide and Seek. This is probably my favorite game all time on the Hive. I really like this game because, like, you guys will... Oh, glitch. Okay. Need to find a game. So I'm going to try to describe how the game plays, and you guys will be able to see what it is when you guys see more. And I like this map. It's like a kitchen kind of parkour. I've done this before. I've gotten to the refrigerator before, but I've never done this on camera, so... I'm also filming this on a laptop with a mouse that is actually sort of defective, so hopefully, this is my first Minecraft, oh, it's already on, okay, so you are Hider, and it says, find a hiding spot before the secret is released, and I have about, like, 20 seconds left, and what am I? I am a dark oak wood stair. Ooh, where should I hide? Okay, yeah, I'm gonna go over here. I can't blend in with these stairs, and the secret is about to be released, so what about right here? Right here. I'm just gonna hide right here, and it's gonna, now I'm hidden. So basically the point of this game is, if you guys have never played this before, you go on this server, it's like, okay, so I think the IP is like hivemc.net, something like that. It might be like play. I don't know. I'll find the IP, not an IP. I don't know what it's called, really. I have not played Minecraft on a PC for a little bit. It's been a few months, or a month or two. Okay, where's the secret? Oh, I have not played this in so long. I don't even, there's so much, oh yeah, okay. So the IP thing, it's actually right there, now that I just see it. Like, I'm reading the entire thing now. To the right, near the bottom, it says play.hivemc.com. Just copy down that, and yeah. You'll be able to play. And I may do a live stream on this. Last time I actually did a Minecraft Bed Wars live stream, though, my computer literally crashed. And I'm not joking. I was not interrupted. It was that my computer literally crashed. Okay, back to the game, though. I need to know where the secret is without moving. Oh, no. Uh-oh. That's... How many secrets are there? Okay, there's five. There's five secrets. Are you? Okay, so the feature is it'll get red and it'll start to make that heart beating noise when the secret is near. Usually you can see a name tag, but it's really hard for me to see a name tag right now based on where I'm hiding. Should I move? I don't know, guys. I'm going. Nope. I ain't moving. Yeah. There's seekers everywhere. We have to survive for another 2 minutes. Get ready to run. Oh. Don't, please. please, please, please don't come down here. This game, to me, it's scarier than FNAF. And probably somebody's gonna go in the comment section and say, oh, random HQ is a scared. Oh no. Oh no. Run. Run, 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 run. I know he saw me. If he didn't see me before, now he sees me. Oh my god. There are no. Oh my god, no. Why? No! No! There are secrets everywhere. Why did I have to die like this? Okay. They're not gonna flank me. Yep, they are. I'm dead. Goodbye. Oh my god. I am outrunning like 10 seekers right now. Oh my god. No, 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 no. It's a trap. I don't think I can get... Yes, I can. Okay. No! Oh, no! Oh, man, I died. I hate being the seeker because I literally had to survive for another minute and 20 seconds. Come on. Oh, that's a weird noise. Okay, 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 okay. We can find somebody. What about in here? Around here. Encoding overload. Oh no, guys. Well, that means I'm gonna have to, like, end the stream after this game, though. Like, my computer is literally gonna crash. Again. Now, oh, why am I hitting him? Jeez. This video is probably gonna be called, like... Is someone up there? Yup, somebody's up there. Somebody's gonna die. Oh, I see them! There's two of them, and they just killed us. See? I'm done. You guys go kill him. This is, like, part one. I'm gonna try to make this a long video, guys, but my computer just cannot take more than, like, two or three games at a time. So, it's only gonna be one game. Okay, it's the fan on my computer. Okay, game over. That was a good game. I have to hand it to people. So I'd like to thank you guys for watching today's video. Please leave a like on this video. I know it was a short video, but I would really appreciate it if you guys would leave a like on this video. And if you are new to the channel, remember to subscribe. And as always, goodbye, everyone. Dang it. Okay. Goodbye, everyone. I'll see you guys in the next video.